Advanced Ads, the ad management plugin for WordPress.
Hey there! Rotating or refreshing ads is a great way to display different ads in the same spot on your website. It helps combat ad fatigue and keeps your visitors engaged. With advanced ads, there are several ways to either rotate ads on page reload or refresh them during the same impression. Before we begin, make sure to have two image ads ready, preferably of the same size, to ensure a smooth transition. First, I'll show you how to display a different ad each time the page is loaded using ad groups. Go to Groups and Rotation and click New Ad Group. Pick the Random Ads group type and give your group a clear name. Create the group, edit it, and select the ads you want to include in this group. We'll leave the ad weights at identical values, but you could lower it for one of the ads if you want it to be served less often than the other. Save your settings and go to Placements. Create a new placement. Pick the content type, give it an unmistakable name, select the ad group you just created, and save the placement. Switch to your front end and reload the page a couple of times. Now, your visitors will see a different ad each time they visit or refresh the page, keeping your content dynamic and engaging. For the second method, you need to install the free Ad Slider add-on for advanced ads. There's a link in the description. After installation, edit your ad group and set its type from Random Ads to Ad Slider. Yes, it's that simple. Make sure to set a delay that allows visitors to take in the ads comfortably. Refresh your front end and enjoy the smooth sliding action. The third and final method that refreshes this ad spot without a page reload requires a license for Advanced Ads Pro. You'll find a link in the description. To begin, you need to activate Advanced Ads Cache Busting module. Go to Settings, Pro, and tick the relevant box. Then, edit your ad group and set its type back to Random Ads. You'll notice the new inputs for refresh interval. Tick the box, set a pleasant pause value, and save the group. Switch to your front end and reload. Your ads will now rotate automatically in the same spot, without the need to reload or revisit the page. And that's it. As you've seen, Advanced Ads offers several ways to rotate ads in WordPress. I'll put a few links into this video's description if you'd like to have more detailed guidance.
Advanced Ads, the ad management plugin for WordPress.